Aishwarya Sridhar. I'm a wildlife photographer and storyteller from the incredible land of India. I live in Mumbai and I've been doing wildlife photography for the last 7 years now. I love to explore the untamed places, the wild places in India. It's been an enriching journey so far. Photography is an art form that lives across borders and beyond barriers. It's an emotive art form that helps highlight global issues, and photographs can create talking points globally. Photography allows you to address inequality and unrepresented groups. Nature doesn't discriminate on the basis of race, religion, caste, gender, and in wildlife photography, the person standing behind the camera doesn't make any difference. It's irrelevant to Mother Nature. What actually matters is how well you can frame the beauty of nature in front of you, how well you can frame the beauty of nature in your camera. Wherever you happen to be in this world, whatever your background and whoever you are, it doesn't matter. Photography knows no boundaries, no barriers. So just pick up your camera and go out there and explore nature.